This is it, the pinnacle of motorsport. The Road to the Ring Expedition pits you against the world's best competition on the toughest courses. Every race will be a battle, featuring variable conditions and a field of difficult opponents. And in the end, you'll have to survive the Nürburgring Nordschleife, the ultimate test of car and driver. The Race to the Ring starts on the most demanding endurance circuits in the most demanding conditions. You're going to face everything the racing world has to throw at you in preparation for the ultimate competition. Your next race will be at Sebring International Raceway, host of the first United States Grand Prix in 1959.
Yeah, racing in the rain is a lot of fun. It's definitely different. You know, you have to kind of take a whole new mentality to the racetrack and running opposite areas of what you normally would.
Your next race will be at the Autodromo Nazionale Monza, also called La Pista Magica, or the Magic Track.
Thank you.
GT race cars are bred from the combination of high-end street cars and cutting-edge technology. In this race, you'll prove that NASCAR is cut from the same cloth. In this race, you can stay in your current car, or you're invited to drive the number 41 Stewart Haas Chevrolet, driven in NASCAR by 2004 championship winner Kurt Busch. Your next race will be at Hockenheim, built in 1932 for motorcycle racing. Your next race will be at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway. Originally paved with 3.2 million bricks, 1 yard of which remain at the finish line.
Racing is definitely unique, and I think the style of drafting has changed over the years, and it's easy to get up behind somebody and make them uncomfortable. The spoilers are very, very small, which doesn't offer a lot of rear downforce, so it's really easy to have these cars get out from underneath you and cause a big problem, obviously.
prototypes on a classic endurance circuit. These machines are incredibly light and powerful, so watch for their fast approach while finishing ahead of the other competitors. In this race, you can stay in your current car, or you're invited to drive Joey Logano's number 22 Team Penske Ford Fusion, winner of the 2015 Daytona 500. Your next race will be at Silverstone, home of the British Grand Prix.
Thank you.